Oh boy. Oh, I forgot I brought this damn flashlight again. When you get on that gen, you wish you just opened the chest. Oh, good. Ah! What the fuck? Really? Dude, you've got to have boots then. No fucking way. Okay, he's got add-ons. I'd say bulb and cleats. That'd be my guess. I'm gonna say cleats. He's gotta have them. I can't tell if he's like smart and stupid at the same time. He's a weirdo. Oh my god. You have a key. Oh, good. You're making yourself useful. Yeah, I think it's distorted. He's gonna go back, isn't he? This guy's a fucking genius, I guess. Dude, oh my god. What the fuck, dude? God. No borrowed. Thank you. Dude, oh my god. Holy shit! You're welcome, Ash! Holy fuck, I got a flashlight save. I messed it up and still got it. You just got flashlight saved by an amateur. I waited way too long, dude. As soon as I'm doing it, I'm like, I fucked up. I'm not getting this. Oh, he's pissed. Ash was probably going like, shh, damn it. Like, this guy's a retard. And he's like, holy shit, he actually got it. Like, what the fuck? God damn it, man. That's kind of ridiculous. Kind of almost wish I didn't save him now. This guy was weird. I don't know why he is distressing. So yeah, he was literally all turning add-ons. He was like good because he like knew he had to chainsaw a lot, but he was like not the best with a chainsaw. He really should not be using max turning add-ons. That really won't teach him how to use it. Did the Ash just friend request me just because I literally saved his life? That is so funny. I literally just got a friend request from Joey Agni, which I'm pretty sure is Ash. He's just like, dude, this guy literally just saved my life. He's my best friend. Oh my god. If he like messages me saying like, teach me how to flashlight save, I'll be like, oh dude, I'm a bot. I don't know how to do it. I just got lucky. No, but a ruined nurse's chili. That's all good. Distressing is strange. I guess maybe blood points, that might be the only reason. And then the turning add-ons are, I guess it's what he likes, but I don't think it's really a good idea.